Blackpink have confirmed yesterday on September 16 that they will be announcing something very important in their last show of the Born Pink tour. With rumors about Lisa leaving YG, some speculate the announcement is about the group's contract, while some say that they will announce Baby Monster's debut in their concert. What do you think the announcement is about? Will they really disband? Only time will tell.